We have another Democratic presidential candidate coming to Colorado this week, and for the first time as a presidential candidate, Beto O'Rourke will be in Aurora. He will take part in a town hall meeting at the Aurora Municipal Center City Cafe on Alameda. The town hall takes place at 5 in the afternoon and will focus on community members impacted by gun violence. State Representative Tom Sullivan will introduce O'Rourke at the event. Sullivan lost his son Alex in the Aurora Theater shooting.